मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द मिसलेनियस एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द चैप्टर 4. द फर्स्ट पार्ट इज चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन दैट आर एम सी क्यूज. फर्स्ट दे हैव गिवन 57,246 डिवाइडेड विथ 13 एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड द क्वेश्चन एंड द रिमाइंडर. नाउ सी 13 4s are 52. नाउ सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस 7 - 2 is 5. ब्रिंग डाउन 2. 5 - 5 is 0. Now 13 4s are 52. Now subtract this 2 - 2 is 0. 5 - 5 is 0. Now bring down 4. Okay. Now 13 0s are 0. Now subtract. Now bring down 6 for making 46. Now 13 3s are 39. When you subtract, it is smaller than 6 is smaller than 9, so take carry. Here left 3, it becomes 16. 16 - 9 is 7. 3 - 3 is 0. It means our quotient is 4403, that is 4403, and remainder is 7. It means our first option is the correct answer. Okay, so tick on this first one, and now second you can do by yourself. Now come to the second part, that are true or false. 0 divided with the 4 is equals to 0. Means if the we have done the properties that if the divisor is 4 is a divisor and 0 is a dividend. So if dividend is a 0 and divisor is any number, okay, so the quotient is 0. So it is the true. Now second one, if we divided a number by 10, we get a quotient by removing 1's digit of the number and 1's digit is the remainder. That is also the true one we have done. Okay, when we divide a number by 10, we get a quotient by removing the 1's digit of the number and 1's digit is a remainder. And the third one is 37,858 divided with 1000 gives quotient 858 and remainder is 37. That is false, because when we divide with 1000, we remove 3 digits, 1's, 10's, 100, and the remaining digit is the quotient. But they have given the quotient 858 and remainder 37. So that is the false. And fourth, if the dividend and divisor are the same non-zero numbers, the quotient is 1. That is the true. Now third one is, in circle the number which is exactly divisible by 9. So how we have done yesterday, that when a number is divisible by 9, a number is divisible by 9 if the sum of the digit is divisible by 9. Means you have to do the sums of the digits. If the sum of the digit is divisible by 9, then the whole number is divisible by 9. So see the first one, you have to add the digits. 4 plus 1 is 5, 5 plus 5 is 10, 10 plus 9 is 19, and 19 plus 8 is 27. Now 27 is divisible on 9, 9 3s are 27, it means the whole number is divisible, and you can check other number by itself. Okay, now come to the fourth part. In circle the number which is exactly divisible by 11. Now see, we have done yesterday that a number is divisible by 11 if the difference between the sums of its alternate digits either 0 or a multiple of 11. So now see, you have to encircle the number which is exactly divisible by 11. So firstly see the second one. Second, they have given 27,554. You have to take the difference of the alternate digits. Means first is even, then is odd, even, odd, even. You have to take the sums of the sum of even number. That is 2 plus 5 plus 4, that is 11. Now sum of odd number, 7 plus 4, that is 11. Now take the difference, 11 minus 11 is 0. So property says difference is either 0 or it is a divisible by 11. So it means difference is 0, it means this number is exactly divisible by 11. Another number you can check by yourself. Okay, now come to the fifth part. यू हैव टू फाइंड द क्वेश्चन एंड द रिमाइंडर. सो वी कैन वी हैव डन द सम्स ओके इन द एक्सरसाइज 4.2 एंड 4.3 एंड यू यू कैन डू दिस पार्ट बाय सेल्फ. ओके सो नाउ कम टू द सिक्स्थ वन. नाउ सिक्स्थ वन इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ 21 टीवी सेट्स इज ₹95,865. फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ वन टीवी सेट. दे हैव गिवन द कॉस्ट ऑफ 21 टीवी सेट एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ वन टीवी सेट. मीन्स यू कैन डिवाइड 95,865 विद 21 एंड यू कैन राइट इट एज सिक्स्थ वन कॉस्ट ऑफ 21 टीवी सेट्स इज ₹95,865 एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ वन टीवी सेट. मीन्स यू कैन डिवाइड 95,865 विद 21 एंड व्हेन यू डिवाइड इट केम 4,565 एंड यू कैन डू डिवीजन बाय सेल्फ.